Well, it's always nice to welcome you on this program. Here I am again in Birmingham, like I always do. Each time I travel out of the country, I'm always very much interested in featuring Gambians.
Illegal migration. This is something that has been a very big problem, in fact, in the whole of Africa. It's not only in Gambia.
I would say that we would partially be blamed for the problem.
Like Lamin said, I think partly we are blamed for this.
And homeless people. And we don't have anything like that in Gambia.
Yes, the social structure is different. I mean, Gambians are very hospitable. I mean, Gambian people are very, very nice.
Yeah, you've mentioned that you are in contact with some of the professional football players from the senior team. I mean, how are they doing? Because it's been a long time we didn't hear any news from them. I understand most of them are out of contracts and stuff. But don't you think they are also, they might also be overshadowed by the under-17?